Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Mr. D. Today we're gonna talk about expression. Menurut kamu sendiri, expression adalah kata atau kumpulan kata yang diucapkan oleh seseorang pada waktu tertentu. Biasanya expression tidak bisa diartikan per kata. Contohnya, I can count on you. Saya can dapat count menghitung on pada you, kamu. We cannot translate I can count on you. Aku dapat menghitung pada kamu. But I can count on you, it means aku dapat mengandalkanmu. So now, today we will study about five expressions. Number one is go Dutch. Go, pergi. Dutch, London. Go Dutch, the meaning is not pergi ke Belanda. But the meaning is bayar sendiri-sendiri. So, when you have lunch with your friend in a restaurant, you can say to your friends, Kudas, bayar sendiri-sendiri. Number two is, do you think I was born yesterday? The meaning is, maknanya kepercayaan. Ketika kalian tidak yakin atau tidak percaya tentang apa yang teman kalian ucapkan, you can say, do you think I was born yesterday? Example, hey, yesterday I had dinner with Agnes Mo. You can say, do you think I was born yesterday? Number three, chicken track. The meaning is tulisan sangat jelek or tulisan cakaraya. When your teacher say your writing is chicken track, it means your writing is very bad. Number four is speedy recovery. The meaning is get well soon. So when your friend is getting sick and you can't come to your house, you can say speedy recovery. And number five is I'm sick to you. The meaning is I miss you. When you don't meet your friend for a long time and you really miss her, you can say I'm sick to you. It means I really miss you. Okay, so we already study about five expression. Number one is good does. The meaning is bayar sendiri-sendiri. Number two is respond yesterday. The meaning is imannya percaya. Three, chicken track. The meaning is tulisan sangat jelek. Four, speedy recovery. The meaning is semoga cepat sembuh. Five, I'm sick to you. The meaning is aku sangat kangen kamu.